Lately, I've become obsessed with the parenting website Mumsnet.
I love it.
Because it's full of smug mummies moaning. The kind of women only drink organic milk from cows that have been constantly hugged. The best time to log on to Mumsnet is after midnight, because the message boards are drenched in Chardonnay and self-pity. My favorite form is entitled, Am I Being Unreasonable? That's where all the smug mummies go to share their ethical dilemmas, like a Samara maid or something. So you'll get stuff like, Hello mummies, I have an Albanian nanny. She works 7 days a week. And in return, we allow her to sleep on the floor of the garage. Lately, she's refusing to finish building the extension. On the grounds that she's exhausted, the lazy bitch. I've threatened to fire her. Am I being... One of my all-time favourite, my little boy lives Rastamas on CBeebies. It's all about a Rastafarian rodent whose catchphrase is to make a bad thing good. Because sometimes him feeling vex, and sometimes him feeling iry, and sometimes in a team between I and I. I am terrified my little boy will speak English with a Jamaican accent. Am I being... And you immediately think to yourself, sweet Jesus, come the revolution, I will hunt down every planet raping, four-wheel driving, Waitrose shopping, mums netting, Bowden wearing, Pinot Grigio sipping, tumble tots attending, yoga stretching, Nigel Slade worshipping, Farron ball decorating, pronouncing Barcelona and Tapas. With the lisp, even though you're not Spanish. Thin-lipped, nanny-bullying, Joanna Trollope reading, Kath Kitson wearing, blonde-bobbed, annoying, condescending, but bankers need big bums as they leave the country. I will hunt you down, you smug, complacent bitches, and the streets will run with your blood. Am I being...